Hey everyone, happy Saturday. I just want to say thank you so much to everybody who has already liked and subscribed on my channel. And I really can't thank you enough. My channel is growing slowly but surely, as to be expected. So, want to start off with that. Today, I'm going to do a reaction to Baby Metal, Catch Me If You Can. Highly, highly suggested reaction. So, doing it for y'all. I've heard the song. I haven't seen this video yet. So, let's see what we get. And this is the full live version video. Wow, I see a lot of the musicians here. Save the band members. The instrument players. What do you call? Yeah, instrument playing band members. So many layers to this band. Baby Metal, you know? Here comes the girl. See how they just bring a whole nother element to it? Big ol' mosh pit. I won't say mosh pit because they don't crash into each other and such. It's still not clear to me who does their choreography. sure it's not just one person, but a few people. Just curious. I mean, because it's a big part of their shows and their performances. I do like the choreography here. I knew that this was not my favorite song by Baby Metal because I had heard it before, but I had not seen the live version or video, live version video. And I do like the live better. I like how they started out with the guys and girls, it looked like, possibly, playing the instruments in the beginning, and then the girls came out a little bit later. They look like they have fun with the phone. Okay, cool. So there you go. Catch Me If You Can, live by Baby Metal. Yeah, like I said, I like it better than the regular version. I like the live version better. I forgot to turn my light on. Hello. It's so dark. Check it out, you guys. I got this. I'm gonna have to edit this video now. When I'm editing it, make it a little bit brighter. But I got the cutest. Okay. I found this at Five Below, and it's a mini ring light, basically, or a selfie light. A lot of people clip it on their phone and use it as a selfie light, but I use it as a little ring light when I need a little bit more brightness. It's really dark outside right now, so I just have my one light right now. But there, and it's really cool, and it's portable. You see how the USB just sticks in right here, and it holds like a 15-hour charge. Ah! Yes, it comes off the clip too, so if you need, comes off. You can move it up and down, clip it wherever you want. And I was trying to show you that you just click it, stick it into your computer, the USB there, to charge it. So yeah, very cool. It has three different modes of brightness. Very bright. Yeah, it's pretty cool, guys. I love this little thing. And hello. Look, I did it again. I have a problem with this. All right, later.